In this video, we will see how the MDG Office integration will allow you to import Excel into Enterprise Architect. Let's have a quick demo on MDG Office Integration Excel Importer. This is the sample Excel sheet which has the data of package and its element with properties to be imported as objects in Enterprise Architect. Let's import Excel data into EA using MDG Office Integration Excel Importer. Choose the Specialized tab and select the Microsoft Office add-in and select Import Excel Document. Select the Profile Manager and click on the Add New button to create Object Profile. In the Profile Name field, type the name of the profile. Choose the Excel document using Browse button. Select the Excel sheet in Worksheet field. Hit Next button. Select the element type based on the Excel and click Next. You can fill in the values by clicking Autofill Values. Hit Create button to create new profile. Browse the document to import. Select the worksheet. Select the newly created profile. Enable the Add Diagrams for each package to create a new diagram under each imported package. Configure hierarchy is used to establish package or element hierarchy. Enable synchronization used to sync the Excel into a model using backup file. Write log file checkbox used to log every object import status. Hit preview configure hierarchy enabled hierarchy mapping prompt will shown. Hit import. Select the link to view the sync backup document. Select the element to view properties. The data from the Excel are imported into EA as individual artifacts using the MDG Office Integration Excel Importer. Hope this video is helpful. Thank you.